little advice here from Dr. Selwyn. Folks, if you feel an ache, a cough, or a dull pain, or you got a red bump somewhere driving you insane, if you have a throbbing head, bad stomach, or skinned knee, don't ever look up your symptoms on WebMD. Don't log on to WebMD looking for an answer. You'll think that you're dying and you've got cervical cancer. I had a bump in my neck that was just a lymph node, but according to WebMD, it meant my liver might explode. WebMD will make you feel dead indeed. Then soon your head will be spinning. No, you're not gonna die from that twitch in your eye. My advice, get a second opinion. Well, I heard an ingrown toenail can kill.
Yep.
Hey, that's the rumor. WebMD said it was rickets and a massive foot tumor. Last week I had a small rash forming down there. WebMD said it's cancer, doctor said an ingrown hair. Don't log on to WebMD looking for an answer. You think that you're dying and you've got eye cancer. Last week I had itchy legs, I thought I had the HIV. WebMD said that's a symptom and that I had 2 weeks to live. WebMD
will make you feel dead indeed.
And soon your head will be spinning. No, you're not gonna croak from that tickle in your throat. My advice, get a second opinion. Well, every time I sneeze, I think I've got some weird disease. And WebMD confirms my fears. Last week I had pancreatitis, emphysema, and colitis, plus hepatitis of the ears. WebMD
will make you feel dead indeed.
And soon your head will be spinning. No, you're not gonna die from that twitching in your eye. My advice, get a second opinion. Yeah, you're not gonna croak from that tickle in your throat. My advice, get a second opinion.